Okay, so we're now headed into the first week of lockdown in Norway due to the coronavirus. And this is our home office right now. And this is my girlfriend.
Hello.
And she's eating a knäckebröd. Do you know what that is in English?
Crackers.
You're eating crackers. Okay, cool. What are we doing tomorrow?
Enjoying the Amok drum in the mountain.
So she can't talk right now, she's just laughing. I guess it's the effects of having your office at home for 1 week. No, actually she's been home for 3 weeks because she was in quarantine before. But anyways, we're heading out tomorrow. We're going on a micro-adventure close to the city because we are not allowed to go without our municipality, I think. So we're going on a micro-adventure, so I think it's gonna be nice. The weather looks good. Looking forward to tomorrow. Welcome to beautiful Vardåsen in Asker. The micro-adventure has just started. We're gonna do a classic here in Vardåsen called Via Dolorosa. It's an easy 4- climb because we need to sharpen our skills. It's been a long time since we've been climbing, either of us. And say hello to Thomas, he's here. He's leading the first pitch.
I'm Thomas.
Hi Thomas. And yeah, let's get it started and see what happens. Are you looking forward to climbing the first pitch?
Yeah, I'm excited. It's gonna be interesting to see how the climbing form is today. That's probably gonna be good.
Thomas has led the first pitch. And I'm just waiting for him to draw in all this slack. Rope before I can start to climb. He was actually quite quick, so he caught up to the party in front, so we have to wait a little bit. But the weather isn't exactly the worst, so it's nice to just hang around and wait for a bit. So me and Thomas's girlfriends, which are sisters by the way, they are coming later on, and so we just had to enjoy the day, taking an easy climb, and then we will catch up with the girls afterwards. Short update at the belay station with Thomas.
Went well.
Went well?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So now it's my turn. Next pitch. It's pretty short. It's just up this small crack here. Yeah. There's a guy climbing over there.
Go.
He's having a good time. There's a couple of dudes over there as well. They're having a good time. It's sun. Everybody has a good time. Thomas is laughing. Let's go. Oh, yoga. Is that the girls, you think?
Yes.
Yeah! Finally! We're done climbing and now I'm bringing this huge backpack because we brought our freaking house to go camping. So I'm a bit warm and the girls are on their way as well. Tired?
No, I never get tired.
You never get tired? What's your name? Crack bread eater?
Yes. Follow me on Instagram. Crack bread eater.
No, that's not your name. What's
official.
Your name? What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Kiki.
Okay, you may pass.
And I'm tired in my teeth.
And over here is Ulrich von Liechtenstein.
Von Liechtenstein, yeah.
Yeah.
Ich bin ein bisschen
Pregnant?
Yeah, I'm pregnant.
Yeah, I'm pregnant.
And now you're 2/3 of the way, so it's a little bit left only.
All right.
Are you happy to hear that?
Yes.
That's very gracious. How about it? Anna. Kom igjen! Kom igjen!
Og der er stjernebukta.
Ja, det er bra.
Du trenger ikke krype lenger nå. Nei.
Timelapse of how to put up your hammock coming in 1. Is it nice?
It's very nice. It's unbelievably nice.
Happy now?
Very happy.
Very happy. Okay. Two berries in the sunset. Could it be more romantic?
Okay. How do you film it here? Ah, we have started!
Yeah!
Look at this beautiful sunset. Didrik, how are you doing?
I'm very good. I'm making coffee. Instant coffee.
Instant joy.
Instant joy, yeah. Words of wisdom from Ulla.
Ulla? Cheers. Tell me about yourself.
Tell me about yourself. Can I ask for an English sanditon introduction of the dinner? From you, Ulla?
Yes, it's from me. All right, let's take a step backwards and believe we are now in the 18th century and we are serving to the upper class royal family of the imperialistic...
The Duke and Duchess of
Windsor. Whoa, we are having... bangers and smash, but not only that, the smash, which is the mashed potatoes, is accompanied with some, what do we call this, some crispy onions, tomato ketchup, and some mustard. Bon appetit.
Can't wait. Good morning. So I have to be quick because we're almost out of battery. Hope you enjoyed our little micro-adventure. And I think this would be a great time to apologize for bad video quality because I've been filming this whole trip with my GoPro camera. But anyways, hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe in these times. Try to enjoy the outdoors if you can. Preferably close to where you live. So stay classy and stay wild, but mainly wild.